This is when you forgot the passcode on your iPad. After entering the wrong passcode 5 times in a row, you'll see a message that says, "iPad is disabled, try again in 1 minute." The time expands with more bad passcodes. Soon, you'll see the connect to iTunes message, then there would be no chance for passcode unlocking anymore. In this video I'll show you how to unlock it without the passcode or iTunes. Let's get started. The tool we are using here is for Yuki. You'll find the link in the description below if you'd like to download. So once installed, plug your iPad into the computer, then put it into recovery mode. For an iPad with home button, is press and hold both the power and home button, till you see the connect to computer screen. Then go to the unlock lock screen passcode field. Click start to continue. In this step you'll get the latest iOS firmware for the device, just hit the download button. Once downloaded, we can start the removal. A progress bar will reflect the entire process. Well done, now it says the passcode has been removed successfully. Minutes later, you'll see the hello screen. Now let's go ahead and set it up. You can skip all the passcodes till you get to the home screen. The passcode removing feature requires a license for 4Yuki, here are all the plans for you. That's it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.